Wandering Jew plant is known for its beautiful leaves and people always wonder about its name also. Its botanical name is Tradescantia zebrina or pallida, and it is the member of Camelinaceae family. As you know, if you are someone who has a cat and you are also a plant lover, then it's important for you to know about the toxicity of indoor plants that you are growing, and you don't want any houseplant to be poisonous to the pet. Is wandering Jew plants poisonous to cats, dogs or any pets? The one word answer is yes. According to UCANR, wandering Jew plant is included in toxicity class 4, which means it has sap, juice that can be harmful on the skin and give irritation. If your cat mistakenly eats a stem, then it may upset the cat's stomach, but that doesn't mean it is not poisonous. If your cat shows signs of reaction, then definitely go to a pet center for help.